the really big shoe.
Come on, Ed!
I've got this long list of songs. And within that list is probably all the songs that people have been requesting of me when I go out on the road with one of my bizarre concepts. I never play those songs. Like, for instance, the gentleman who wrote me a heartfelt note about bringing his father to the gig and didn't play the exact song that I was supposed to play in the way that I was supposed to play it. And now his father's destitute and depressed and just waiting to die. All because of me.
He loved him, man!
So that I can sleep at night, every once in a while I have to do a tour like this where all the songs are somewhat familiar to you. Let's hear on the original arrangements. If you really love this show, let's see how much you love it when I double the ticket price. But for now, you're guaranteed, somebody's guaranteed to get what they want, and I don't know who that is. But let's start with this and see what happens.